What is Curley like in Chapter 2 of Mice and Men? In Chapter 2, Curley is described as a short man with a Napoleon complex who constantly seeks attention and picks fights with bigger men. He is the boss's son and his newlywed wife is the only female on the ranch, which makes him possessive and jealous. He is also aggressive towards George and Lennie, questioning their intentions and threatening them. Overall, Curley's behavior and attitude create tension and conflict on the ranch.